have half a dozen in the 18-yard area. Clever here, not so clever the finish. Miles over from Oyama. Needs to get the shot in, Yamamoto. Hooked away from Yamamoto. And the ball is in the net and Japan have the lead. Disappointment for Gabby Barbieri. Yamamoto has her third goal of this World Cup. Japan are in front. Almost half an hour gone, the defending champions take a huge step towards consecutive finals. And I do wonder if Barbieri, the goalkeeper, is suffering slightly an injury. It was hooked away there. She's right on the edge of the D. Fires it in left-footed. And a few oohs and ahs, but she got there with her fingers. That's all that mattered. She might be called upon again here now. It's into a dangerous area. Oh, and she just manages to tip it around, so one can assume that that was going in. Who's going to take on the responsibility of getting a shot through? It is there, it is into the net, and Brazil have brought themselves level. It's Chris who has equalised for Brazil. It was a strange short of a shot. It was a bit of a toe poke for me, but it's ended up where she intended, in the Japanese net. Into the area, keeper off the line. Japan have the lead back. Extraordinary, they really were caught out there. And Hamano is always one to exploit a mistake. It's Brazil 1, Japan 2. And Hamano Maika has her fourth goal of this World Cup, and are Japan on their way to consecutive finals. And the one Brazilian almost took it off the other there. It's in here though, into the danger zone once again. This is too high. Japan are, look at the joy, they're already to engulf their colleagues. It's going to be Spain versus Japan in the final in 2022 of the Under-20 Women's World Cup. For the fourth time in four attempts, Brazil fail at the final hurdle. They lose a semi-final. It's the Japanese who are full of joy.